Hello, I'm Sensei Will, philosopher, philanthropist, first Dan, guru, wizard. Now, it is common knowledge that the snail has inspired many medical adhesives, and that its mucus may be able to improve one's skin by triggering an immune response that could regenerate skin cells. Sensei Will, I thought this was meant to be a serious, you know, martial arts based video.
What?
You're a karate instructor. It's meant to be.
I don't.
Sorry about that. I do tend to get carried away with my huge knowledge and wisdom of many things. What I was trying to say is, it is common knowledge that I, Sensei Will, am indeed very wise. And that's why you join me now for Will's Wise Words. Today, motivation. What should I be doing? Where should my focus be? How do I stay focused and motivated, especially in difficult times like these? The answer? Routine. You all train so hard, so even now, if you can, continue to do so. Use this time off to your advantage. Turn this negative into a positive. But the most important thing, and we say it time and time again, it's practice. Better your skills to better yourself in everything you do. Be it music. Beautiful. Or cooking. Yes. It's pretty good, but I can do better. Oh, double yolk. Dancing. Now, to be a good dancer, you've got to practice. Trust me, I put the hours in. You've seen Sensei Neil do some dancing before. He can do Michael Jackson, Neil Webber. Nothing on what I'm about to do. I've got the Macarena, I've got it all. You've never seen dance moves like this.
Though you may not
driving. Or even gaming. Yes! Seriously, having a hobby is so important, and I've enjoyed everything I've done today. But at the start of this video, I did say it was supposed to be about something else. And that is, of course, martial arts. Now, I started karate at the age of 5. I've been doing martial arts pretty much my whole life. It has helped me with so many different things across my life. When I was little and I just started, it helped me to learn new things, just like I was at school, with my balance, my dexterity, social skills, working with other children and other people, and listening skills, listening to the teacher, listening to new things, new ideas, learning. As I got older, you know, my early teens, my late teens, it really helped me with my mental and physical health. Going through different changes at school, things like that, you know, lots of new things, exam stress. It really helped me to focus my mind on something else, forget about all my problems in life, and really focus my goals onto getting my belts, doing well, developing my strength, my speed, my technique, all sorts of things like that. So for me, here's my actual wise words of the day. Nothing is more important than focusing on yourself, focusing on what your body needs. If you don't take care of yourself, you can't take care of others. And karate, kickboxing, martial arts, it's a fantastic way to take care of both your mental and physical well-being. Stay safe. I'll see you soon.